Thousands of people marched through Haiti's capital for the second day running on Saturday. They're angry over delayed elections and other issues. There were clashes with police as some demonstrators burned flags and called for the president and the prime minister to step down.